All hands proceed to battle stations. Yuktobanian fleet ahead.
The enemy fleet contains 18 ships, arrayed in a battle formation designed to block our fleet's path.
Attention, Yuktobanian fleet. This is Prime Minister Nicanor, representative of your government. I am on the...
Kestrel?
Yes, Kestrel.
I am on the ocean carrier Kestrel, for the sake of restoring peace between our Yuktobania and the country of Osea. We will once again...
Attention, all vessels. The only thing that exists between Yuktobania and Osea is hatred. Prime Minister Nicanor has joined the enemy. Recognize him as such and sink the enemy fleet with him.
But Commander, there's the Prime Minister talking. Please stand down. We don't know what we're fighting for anymore. Sir, please, cancel engagement and stand down.
Prime Minister, please take your leave.
But...
Go to our president and get a televised picture of the two of you together shaking hands. Show it to the world.
The situation is critical. We must help provide stability as quickly as possible. The Kestrel CIC's IFF info will be directly connected to your HUD, so you'll be able to get an ID on your targets. Engage and render powerless all forces carrying out acts of aggression against the Kestrel and our new allied fleet.
I'm not sure about this.
Roscrees, launch!
Blaze, you are cleared for takeoff. Blaze, altitude restrictions canceled. Return to your mission. Good luck.
Has come to our aid. Protect these brave souls. Commence battle. We are not alone.
Kestrel CIC here. We'll transmit IFF data for the opposing ships. Don't fire on our allies. Can you do that?
Attack any ships that desert the fleet immediately.
Unbelievable! They're firing at their own ships!
I'll support the Uke fleet coming to our side.
There are only four enemy planes. What a joke. You better not take any damage.
Those planes, are you the Roscrees? I knew it! This is the Yuktobanian destroyer, Judah. It is an honor to fight alongside you.
This is a destroyer, Duke. We've been hit! We're sinking!
Two friendly Uke ships remaining.
Kestrel, we are joining your fleet. manpower to win a battle.
You just watch.
You are a traitor to our country.
Those are our allies now. Anyone who attacks them is our enemy.
They must be insane to join up with the losing side.
Allied fleet approaching.
Ocean ships, you mean? It's probably a waste of time, but try requesting some support.
Looks like the Ocean fleet has been listening to all of our communications up to now. They're calling us traitors that joined forces with the Ukes.
You idiots! When did you decide to sell out your own country?
We have to fight an air-to-air battle and an anti-ship battle at the same time.
There are still plenty of enemies left. The enemy has an incredible amount of military force.
Kill confirmed. Blaze took one down.
Ocean ships attacking. Transmitting new IFF data. Intercept their attack. We're counting on you. Be very careful not to drop any planes on our allies.
The Ocean fleet turned over to the enemy.
My IFF is in op. They're really shooting at me.
Of course they are. They don't know us. We're supposed to be dead.
Aren't we going to have problems maintaining the chain of command?
No worries. All we gotta do is destroy the enemy in front of us.
Fox 2, target hit!
Captain! On your right! Right! Grim, that's yours! they're being used?
Missile, get out of there!
We can't defeat them in with an entire squadron?
They're not the Roscrees, are they?
Those guys are dead. They're already dead. Nice kill, Blaze.
All enemy ships suppressed. We've won.
This is the captain of the carrier Kestrel. To all the brave souls that have survived, I congratulate you. Our journey is almost at an end, but we must not waver in our resolve to fight, to reclaim peace between the two nations. Touchdown. 2 miles to touchdown. 1 mile to touchdown. Perfect, Blaze. Stand by and prepare for your next sortie.
The chaos has subsided. All Yuktobanian ships in the area, as well as all hostile Ocean forces, have been brought under control. A decision was made to quickly form a combined fleet of Yuktobanian and Ocean ships, with the Kestrel as its flagship.